A man accused of robbing a South Charlotte bank is now in jail. Police say that Wade Banner turned himself in to the Person County Sheriff's Office on Monday. These are surveillance pictures from earlier this month when CMPD says Banner robbed the Cooperativa Latino Credit Union on South Boulevard. Investigators say he handed the teller a note and ran off with a bag of money. We're asking when Banner will be brought back to Charlotte.